Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Beastworm Simulator. Today is gonna be a short video. I just wanted to share my observations. I was collecting pollen today and I noticed, right now I have the bubble wand, but I was using the scythe over there in the Red headquarters. And just take a look at this. The speed of how it's collecting. You see now I'm gonna change to the scythe, and you see. I think this didn't change, and also the blue one, the white one, the whoever bought the 100 million the white porcelain dipper, about the same speed. And the scythe was the same speed before. Now I think Onet made an update. Like, it's not officially on the webpage, on the game description doesn't say it has been updated, but I think he made an update to the code. Now look at that. This morning it wasn't like this. It was normal, the same speed. Now I did like a Red headquarters field boost, and I started doing the strawberry field over here, and it was just like I collected it like much faster. So I don't know if he's gonna keep this. I don't think it's a bug. I think Onet changed this on purpose, because maybe some people were complaining that this is like not too powerful or something. I think now it's like it's way too powerful. I think those people who are deciding between the bubble one and this, I think you should, at this moment, if it's gonna stay like this, I think this is the stick to go with, because it's much faster. It's like twice as fast as it used to be. So yeah, well, that's all I wanted to share today. Please share your comments what you think about this in the section below. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up, and we'll see what happens next. We'll see what Onet does. I don't know if I don't know if he's gonna keep this. We'll see. All right, guys, I'll see you back in another video. Bye.